Owing to the tightness of the presidential race and the size of the undecided electorate, the accuracy of vote tabulation has become a cause of enhanced concern. The Christian Science Monitor reports that electronic voting machines in key battleground states, Pennsylvania, Virginia, Florida, and Colorado, are prone to glitches that could produce incorrect or incomplete tallies. Those defects are difficult to detect, and no paper record is produced for each vote.